Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Before I begin with my speech, I would like to say thank you to God and to all of the judges that have given me the opportunity to participate in the English speech contest. Also, we're all in the pandemic situation, but I hope it's not going to affect in our any productivity. So, stay safe, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, millennials are very open to technology. Everyone or teenager must have the gadget with all the features it has to offer. With the technology that is very supportive, there must be negative and positive impact. The example of negative impact is the loss of social values. Many teenagers today will put forward a selfish attitude. New story can also spread quickly, but sometimes the story is not necessarily true. This is slander, which is certainly not allowed in Islam. But behind the negative impact, there are also many positive impacts. So, what is the role of Muhammadiyah millennial generation in this case that can be benefit to others? So my name is Vanessa Raksana Santosa. I'm from Muhammadiyah 1 High School, Yogyakarta. The current generation millennial of Muhammadiyah is giving many positive impact to many people in the field. But what I will discuss today is about the role of Muhammadiyah millennial in field of technology. As I said earlier, the technology is very developed nowadays. Many things can be done with it. Muhammadiyah of millennial also use it for positive thing. For the example, the Muhammadiyah Student Association organization. The Muhammadiyah Student Association is an organization that is an Islamic movement, dakwah amar ma'ruf nahi munkar among teenager, has Islamic faith and based on Al-Quran and As-Sunnah. So, what role do they play? In terms of dakwah, they also try to provide studies that are very useful. With creativity, they manage to make many programs with the help of today's technology, like holding an online webinar through a Zoom meeting. The themes taken are very useful for our future. The speaker were present will be able to motivate and convey the material very well and clearly. In addition, they also spread dakwah through other media, one which is Instagram. Many upload warning for themselves to always remember Allah, hadith, and other, or hold a podcast on YouTube by conducting interview with the speaker on a theme of Islam. All of that can be enjoyed by small children, teenagers, and even adults. Advances in technology made everything easier. To be able to help many people does not need a hard way. One of activities carried out by Muhammadiyah Millennial is to donate fund for disaster victim. Everyone can easily provide assistance by transferring as much money as they can, and the fund will be given to people in need by buying groceries, clothes, medicine, and other. It can foster sympathy from everyone as well as yourself. It also teaches us lessons to help people, and it will be very useful for those who are given assistance. Ladies and gentlemen, these are some activities carried out by Muhammadiyah Millennial in spreading dakwah and also helping people who are in trouble. But there are many activities that Muhammadiyah Millennial is trying to be able to benefit the environment and always be like that. Finally, this is the end of my speech. I wish we as Muhammadiyah Millennial generation can bring benefit for everyone that can be very useful for their future. Thank you for listening my speech. I hope you guys in a safe and healthy condition. Don't forget to always comply with the health protocols wherever you are. Bye! Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.